I gave you my heart.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a red sparkler in Minecraft. Basically, what this does. Basically, what this does. It's like this. But you're going to have to. In the game, you can actually put one in your other hand, and then two. But it runs out very quickly, so we make it best of the time. And I'm going to choose how to make it. So let's just leave that there. First, you're going to need sticks. Maybe it's a fluorine. And mercury. Magnesium. If you don't know how to make mercury chlorine, I'm going to teach you how in just a second. So first, we're going to have to go in the compound creator. And then we're going to have to put some two chlorines right there. And one, what is this called? Mercury. And then that's how you make it. You only need two of this and one of this. Now that you have the mercury chlorine, we're just gonna have to do. This is the cooking recipe for the red sparkler. As we go in a chest. I mean, not the chest. A crafting table. First, you put a stick right here. And then some magnesium. Magnesium right there. And then, this is the mercuric chlorine. Put it right here. Then, you can get a red sparkler. Basically, what you can do with this, first. And then, this. Then you can put the other one on your other hand. And you can use this. Now you have two following you. First, they like make a trail for your friends. And yeah, this is gonna be the rest.